All right, guys, everyone, we're back again for another amazing part of the game Days Gone. This is where we say goodbye in the last lake. We're gonna be meeting with Iron Mike here to find out where we're gonna go next, where it's gonna be our next camp. We don't know where. Okay, let's follow him and find out the story of, our next journey, our new camp, whatever. Yeah, stay tuned, guys. Watch and see what happens. Love you guys. Thank you so much for the support and like you've been giving me lately. Let's continue where we left off. Yeah, hey, here we are right now. Let's find out where we're going
Hey.
now.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up
Like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer. What'd you call us? Campers, yeah?
Damn, she's upset. Of course she likes them as well, you know.
You go and you find your woman.
I like Ada, she's nice. Even
you
though
know
I
where to
love
find me.
I like her, but she's also in love. She's in love with him, but damn.
You know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
Damn. That's cold. You gotta do what you gotta do, right?
You ready?
Well, hell yeah.
Yeah, I wanna get the hell out of here.
Let's roll, baby. Let's roll. Let's roll. Let's find out what our next trip is.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Let's find out where we're going next. Hey guys, damn, this is beautiful, man. Look at that. This is beautiful game, absolutely beautiful game. Beautiful game, man. Look at this, man. Snow is too powerful in this game.
This is it.
We've made it to the new place now, have we? There we go. Look at the snow,
this
the blizzard.
As far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
That's true. Good question. Well, we're just gonna have to move forward. Ooh. Sarah, Sarah, Sarah. Mm-mm. Well, we started war already. Let's find out. Well, that's a war, so let's find out what happened.
Mayday! Mayday! Captain Cody, you there?
No,
come
man.
In. Mayday! No one's listening. Dan, you shrinking!
What the hell?
What the hell is going on here? Oh, crap. Well, we're gonna be facing another bear.
Get in there.
Run, 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 run! Get the hell out of there, man. Get the hell out of there. Let's get out, get out. Okay. Oh. Oh, crap.
Keep going, man.
Oh, crap.
Oh, crap, 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 crap! Get out of me, get off me! Get off me, get off me, get off me, boy! Crap! This one's too big, man. Oh. Woo! I'm pissing him off now. Nice, we did it. Kick your goddamn ass, boy. The stupid black brown polar bear has been defeated.
What the? Hey, okay, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour. God. I'm Russell, Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you see Private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What? What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south. Well,
freaking slow your roll, man. Let the captain deal with that, okay? You just killed a freaking ranger, dude! Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake.
Okay, new camp. Yeah. Let's do it now. We got a new camp now. That's more like it.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine.
Salute! Let's go.
Let's go.
Take me home, nigga.
Following you.
I need to go home and wash up and eat. You have no idea how hungry I am, boy. After killing that bear, I need to eat some bear right now.
You gotta stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. Patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay. Squatters, okay, more like reapers, okay.
So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Damn, HQ.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Girls got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
Captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Okay, we're here now.
Report.
Is a nigga.
Sir, we have
him. Is a nigga.
I bet you lost him.
My man.
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores.
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here.
He's pissed already. Yes, Colonel, or Captain, whatever you are.
And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
That's his ring.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Ooh, that is his ring. That's his ring.
Sorry, I'm tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You're loose track.
The new camp looks nice.
So, where'd you get your gear?
These guys look tough compared to our shithole.
Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks?
Oh, man.
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter.
New guns, new ammunition. I can't wait.
Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna...
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
Man, that's his ring that he gave his girl.
Skills. Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in.
What is he then?
You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus. Right.
Jesus, motherfucker has my ring.
Yep.
He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's got to be here.
Oh, boy. Let's just...
Sorry, what can I get you?
Hello.
Let's see.
He doesn't look like militia.
I've got 2,000. Not bad for a first timer. Okay, refuel.
Okay then. Gas it is.
Thank you. I just need to see the weapons.
See ya.
There we go. Let's see what you got.
Name's Ava Bergstrom.
What the heck? There's no guns here. God damn it.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yeah. Keep talking, I'll blow your head off,
yes,
too.
Yes, ma'am.
Nothing caught your eye?
Okay.
See ya.
My dead, crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn...
How are you? You are new here? I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon. Ikeda. Deacon St. John. You're the bounty collector around here?
Yes, of course. Goodbye to you.
Yeah, goodbye. Yeah, of course. Goodbye to you. Okay, so who will we meet? Okay, someone here.
Why are you not working hard? Why?
There we go. Let's find out what's going on now. Let's meet people now. Let's meet everyone.
Hey. You don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man. Name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St.
He looks high.
Holy shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You see this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Look at his eyes.
So what, you
know, he's got a high, man.
Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay, yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John.
Lice, damn, dude.
Jesus,
messed
what
up.
A name.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up.
Yep.
He wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah. Come
whoa,
on.
Whoa. We got multiple places to go.
You're here. Somewhere.
Let's see here first.
Maybe in these tents. No,
guess it wouldn't be
search for the Diamond Lake until you come.
Wrench from a screwdriver. Maybe in here.
Let's run.
Infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right? Nope, not here.
Okay, nothing in here.
Check this one.
The last one. Let's see.
Not here either. It's got to be the one. Sarah? Sarah, you in here?
Nope.
Shit, not here. Oh, God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but... Right, yeah, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. How could it?
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yep.
Yeah, yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
Sure, I'm here.
On my way.
I'm on the gate. Where are you? Colonel, Captain, whatever you are. Let's go.
Getting ready to ride out. You still coming?
Ready when you are.
So you put a lot of work into this.
Yeah, some.
Open it up!
Let's follow this fool.
Are you any good? Can you ride?
Yeah. Yeah, I can ride.
Do you want to join the militia? You're gonna have to prove it to me. See if you can keep on St. John.
Yeah, whatever, mate.